unless you tell them and you empower them on how to use their money and to use it wisely and to make money decisions, then we will not be able to get the kind of changes that we want.